Consumer reports say AT&T has the worst cell phone service, right behind two progressive soup cans and a string.